Hello and welcome to We Suck Aerobics Butts. Okay, butt friends, 2021. Let's start. Oh, I just lost my music. There we go. What do we remember this one? So we're just gonna warm up by being super cool. Hello. Yeah, just side to side step. Just side to side. Just a loose, warming it up. Boogie in your butt. Thank you, Eddie Murphy. Here we go. I might do two steps to the side. What?
Hey, I ain't putting no boogie in nobody's butt. That's nasty, man. What you
talking about?
You
what's great about butt songs? All butt. Funny. All entertaining.
I'm going to jail for doing something like that. Well, step aside, my friend. Ooh. I've been doing it for years.
Here we go.
Down.
Hands to
open
the ears.
And open up your ears.
Say, and elbows. Put a bubble bead. Let's start 2021. Looking
butt. Put
good.
Rock in your butt.
Yeah.
Say, put some fleas in your butt.
Fleas.
In your butt.
And
say, put a tin can in your butt. Put a little tiny man.
Arms are going to go straight
say,
up.
Put in your butt. Say,
man circle.
In your butt. Say, put a tin
circle.
Feet.
Circle, and heel forward. Simple, easy. Just a gentle warm up before we get cheeky. There we go. There we go.
No,
we're gonna do arm up and over. Just
butt.
A nice stretch.
You must be out your mind, man. Do y'all get paid for doing this? Cause y'all got this kind of funny. Cause this don't sound like the kind of. I'd rather golf, to be perfectly honest,
than
put something in somebody's butt. Be truthful.
Woo.
Well, step aside, my friend, and let me show you how you do it. When
there we
big
go.
Bad
and we're gonna circle hips.
Do it. Put a case in your butt. And say, put a metal case
big circle.
In your butt. Say, put hot face in your butt. And say, put a frown in your butt.
Frown
say,
in
put
your
a
butt.
Frown in your butt.
And other side.
In your butt, I say, put a boat in your butt. I say, put a moat.
A moat in your butt. All funny.
In your butt.
All funny.
Put everything in your butt. Just stop the same.
Forward
about your
and
butt.
Back.
Feels real good.
When you sing about
your butt.
There we go. Let's Danny Zuko those poles. A little nod to our Living in John workout.
Now, wait a second now.
Here we go.
Do y'all get paid for doing this, putting their butt and all that stuff?
Let's knee up.
Really?
Gentle knee up.
Hey, what's this? $100 bill. I get to keep this $100 if I be putting stuff in people's butt? Really? Well, step aside.
Put a and elbow
in your
to
butt.
Knee
say,
in an awkward
in butt.
Manner.
Say, it's a must. In
the more
butt.
Awkward,
say,
the better.
In your butt. Say, put a telephone in your butt. Put a dinosaur bone
in
your
butt.
Put a radiator in your butt. I say, see ya later in your butt. Put an alligator in your butt. I say, put some money in.
There we go.
Feel real funny in your butt. I say squeeze it, please it, but don't tease it. Put it
there we
in your
go.
Butt.
And we're gonna do
limit,
side straight,
put
straight out.
Cup of brim.
Feel it to the
rim,
side to side. Straight leg. You can feel the cheeks starting to work. Good. And you can make this real. It can just be a step if you want. If this is too much workout. Gentle. Just sit back and have a beer. You're still succeeding at sucking at aerobics. Now we're going to go straight back. Ooh, I feel the cheek working when I push back. Woo! Feel that burn! Good. You're going to be shocked by the next song. Probably have had no idea. This would be in the butt mix. As I said, I may have had to dip into the 90s just a touch for this. Let's lean and do a little stretch.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Look at her butt. It is so big.
Did not expect this song.
She looks like one of those rap.
Yes, that's right.
But, you know,
and switch sides.
Understands those rap guys.
Mm-hmm.
They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute. Okay?
What?
I
oh
mean,
my God. There we
so
go. What?
Thin.
What? What's happening?
I
butt shimmy. Butt shimmy.
Gross.
It's like a side twerk.
Look.
You can twerk
she
if you want. If you can. Cannot.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
What?
You other brothers can't
We're gonna get some squats in. Bring it down. Sprung up and down and up. Got a squat. Again, make it as easy as you need to. Let's hold it down.
So money.
Little bounces. There we go. And squat. Down and up. Again, you can make it really simple if you need to. You can shake your legs out if you need to. There we go. Woo!
Much back. So fellas,
girlfriend
got your butt.
Hell
tell
yeah.
Her, shake it.
There we go. Butt shimmy coming up.
Baby got ballet with the
open. What? It's like the butt takes over.
Baby got ballet with the open booty.
Shaking the butt. We're gonna make the squats a little more complicated. Down, one leg up, what? Down, one leg up. If you can, if you want. Double up, There we go.
Silicone parts are made for toys.
This feels so hard. Good.
Makes a lot in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble.
Ooh.
So I'm looking at rock video.
I'm already sore from just working on this workout.
You can have them
bimbos. Let's do regular squats
I'll keep
now.
My women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss
get
or hit
ya. Get ready to hold it down.
I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn.
Little bounces. Now we're gonna do a side to side. Like the cheek has a mind of its own.
And I'm strong. On.
Just
so
turn the
ladies,
other cheek.
Ladies, do you wanna roll my Mercedes?
Yeah.
Turn around,
and stand.
Stick it out. Even white boys
stand,
got to
kick
shout.
Your butt.
Baby got back.
Looking
baby
good.
Back. Yeah,
butt shimmy.
When it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing
there
to do
we
with
go.
My selection. 36, 24, 36.
Only if she's 5'3". We're going to push it back.
So
leg back. Push.
Playing workout tapes by Fonda.
Workout tapes by Fonda. Practically what we're doing.
Want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups.
Good.
But please don't lose that butt.
Pushing it back.
Some brothers want to play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it. And I pull
this might be our most
so Cosmo says you're fat.
Standard aerobic workout. Now let's bend the knee.
To the beanpole days
so it's
in the
like
magazine.
Almost a standing doggy lift.
Give me a sister, I can't resist.
And again,
it
can be just a little move.
Some knucklehead tried to diss, 'cause his girls are all
but we're
list.
Focusing on butts today.
But he chose to hit him, and I pull up quick to get with him.
Woo.
So ladies, if the butt is round, and you want a triple X throwdown,
and we come up to the butt shimmy.
A lot and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back.
It almost feels like I've got a towel and I gotta dry my ass. Let's twist the upper body.
Little in the middle.
Working that waist. Good moves, friends. Good moves. Woo! And we're gonna bring it down to the floor. I'm gonna tip this down so you can see me. Good work, everybody. Let's see, of course we're gonna shake that booty. Of course you knew we were doing that song. Woo! We're gonna shake our booties. We're gonna get on all fours. Get on whenever you can. Woo! Catch your breath. All fours. I'm gonna have my knee bent. I'm gonna bring it up and down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and down. Other side. And ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good, let's circle the booty. and do a little shake, 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 wag the tail. That feels good. And we're going to do another set each side, a couple sets. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Other side. And 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. And let's just stretch it back. Do a little tail wag. That feels good. Whatever feels good. I'm rolling it around. And then I'm going to lift it up. And we're going to lift it up and hold the pulses. Bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. And other side, bring it up. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shake, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Good work. And I'm just rolling that around. Let's stretch forward. Oh. What? Who's a backdoor man? Oh my goodness. Okay, from here, let's do some push-ups. Just 8. As simple as you can do or as difficult. Your call. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. And bring it up. Good. We're going to do some doggy lifts. Get ready to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sit back. Bring it back up. Once again, doggy lifts. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 8, 7, 6, 5. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 1. Boy, this is hard. At least for me. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Let's bring it back and let's stretch forward. If you're keeping up with it, I applaud you. You're doing more than 0. That's how I think of it. Good. Let's bring it back. We're going to doggy circle it. Let's doggy circle it. Going back. Ready? And circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, other side. Wow, I'm burning. Cheeks are burning. 4, 5, 6, 7, other side. Going forward circles. Seriously, you need to take a rest at any time. 5, 6. Other side. 1. Sing it, Jim. 2, 3, 4, 5, good. You deserve a tiny rest here. Wow, that, hopefully we're going to be just a touch sore tomorrow. Let's go forward. That feels good. Open up the chest. That feels good. Thank you, butt. Now we're going to sit forward. I'm going to have one foot in front of me and one leg behind set. So we're going to take a little cruise into Butt Town. There's a song called Butt Town, and this is it. We're going to lift it up and do little pulses back.
The tots are well groomed with muscle physiques.
Thanks, Iggy Pop. Did not know this song. But now I am glad to say, resident of Butt Town.
And a young black male.
Now, to make it easier, you can lean all the way down and do this. You can take little breaks. You just lift once in a while.
She's done nothing so far to deserve that car. When you live in Butt Town.
Good. Let's straighten the leg and do some little bounces. I'm going to lean because this is a little bit hard for me, so I'm leaning.
You got to get down. But in Butt Town.
In Butt Town. And I'm going to sit up. I'm going to cross my leg and just roll forward and back a little bit. Those cheeks are sore. Good. Just a little massage. Other side. Same thing. Knee bend.
Monday you're new, and Friday you're through. In Butt Town.
Butt Town.
The producer is Wiley. And owns what he sells. The talent is eager to go straight to hell. The tits are amazing, and everyone's gazing at some body part. That's the nature of art. Butt Town.
Butt Town.
All over Butt Town.
Great leg, little bounces.
Dreams have a showdown. All over Butt Town. Values are thrown down.
There we go. Sit up.
Woo.
Just a little roll back and forth. Let's all four. There we go. We're going to do doggy straight leg if you can. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight again. And you can also do it with a touch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Other side. One. You're kicking the bad guys. You know who the bad guys are. Let's kick them in the face. Ha ha ha. They should go to Butt Town. Woo. Good. Just a couple more. One more, that's it. Ooh. I'm opening my knees wide. I'm putting myself forward. Any position that's comfortable just to give yourself a little rest. Ooh, that was good. We're going to work some different butt muscles now. That feels good. We're going to get on our backs. Ooh. A song I hope you all know we couldn't do without. Laying on my back to Spinal Tap. We're going to roll the pelvis forward and squeeze. So I'm coming off the ground, not too far. I really should let the lyrics speak for themselves. Song, The Glory of the Big Bottom. Just doing his little squeeze.
The bigger the cushion, the sweeter the potion. That's what I said.
Yeah, just little squeezes.
The looser the waistband, the deeper the quicksand. Or so I have.
kind of naughty words. All the way up, down, and up, down.
Talk about bum cakes, my girl's got 'em.
And up, down.
This behind.
Good. All right, we're gonna plant our feet a little wider and come up and swing side to side.
So you're
squeezing each cheek.
I love her each weekday, each velvety cheek day.
Each velvety cheek day. So good.
Working in the streets. Big game is waiting there inside the tides, yeah.
Down and up, all the way down and up.
Talk about mud flaps, my girl.
Talk about mud flaps.
Big bottom, drive me out of my mind.
So absurd, I love it.
How could I leave this behind?
And bring it down. This is gonna be tough. Do as best you can. One leg up, and push, and two, won't do many of them, three, four, five, almost there, six, seven, eight, bring it down, other leg, one, Eight. Down. Then we're gonna bring it up and just do little pulses. And now coming down. Cheek to cheek. 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 Oh, that's good. Now bring it back up again. And stretch those feet.
Oh, you're gonna take me home tonight.
I'm just gonna pick up the foot, ankle's gonna cross over the knee. I'm reaching through underneath, and I'm just gonna pull it through and just hold it.
Hang out, fat bottom girls, you make the rocking
just hold
world
the stretch.
Go round.
I'm gonna hold it for a while now. Because we did a lot of cheap work. I love that these songs celebrate large bodies. I feel like it's very positive messages. Just relax, breathe, and it's just holding the stretch. There we go. And let's switch sides. Right. And we're going to pull it in and stretch, relax the other muscles, shoulders, neck, back. Nice deep breaths. There, that feels good. Lift the legs straight up and hold. Just a little stretch for the back of the legs. That feels good too.
Hey, listen here. Now I got mortgages and holes.
Good. And back to the first leg that you were stretching. Then you go over the knee and hold. And then back to the same stretch. Let's switch. Five.
Oh, I know you're gonna take me home tonight. Please. Oh,
I gotta say there's a lot of butt songs.
Down beside that red firelight.
Oh, I slipped into the night.
You're gonna let it all hang out.
up so that you're kind of massaging. So whatever feels good, massaging the sacrum area. Woo! Feel that burn! Okay, I'll feel it tomorrow. And coming up, give yourself a big high five.